So as long as she does not get 5 coins within this time
frame. She's gonna steal from me.
Yeah, she's gonna steal from you, though. Yeah. She's either gonna steal from you or me. Okay. I have no idea who has high next one. Fast block.
Oh, yay!
But never mind. You got it back.
I don't know. I don't think so.
I'm pretty sure. Oh, great.
Oh, yay!
Not the way I want it to go. She's gonna steal from me.
Yeah. Why?
Because I'm in first. Yeah. 10 coins. Those are really high. Those have been really high numbers. Bombs away! We had this game already! Can he miss every shot and everyone wins again? Oh gosh! He directly shot me on the first one.
Crap! Get away!
Wow, he directly shot me and Peach. DK was just about to fall off, too.
I know, he's right at the edge.
Yep.
Look at that clipping.
Yep.
Right at the edge. Don't pick.
Alright, let's see what happens on the last turn. DK does nothing. What does Mario do? Okay. What does Luigi do?
Nothing!
Cause chaos! Nope. Nothing! We all have really high counts for coins. Oh my gosh, you idiot! This is the last turn and you're the only one doing the doors.
Well, she thinks that
this. Well, she would have gotten the star next turn if it was the next turn. Max Mountain Mayhem! Alright. You remember this one, right? It's just pretty much punch the boxes. Punching your wife, I guess.
It's okay. I would punch your kid if I was next to you. I'm not condoning violence, by the way, between spousal. Between
spousal abuse.
Yeah. Star. But it's not. Alright. Get away from me!
Oh jeez. Money everywhere! Oh sweet, I just got 3 coin bags.
Finish!
I got a couple coins.
Bless
you!
Thank you. 21, nice. And we have equal coins.
Oh my god.
Oh gosh.
Look at me, I died.
Everyone's coin count? Me and you are tied for the coin star. Minigame star goes to DK. Okay.
I'm gonna be third place.
Coin star goes to me and you. Star goes to-
Whoa!
Oh my gosh!
Whoa!
You know what happened?
We have the exact same number of gold stars and coins.
Yes!
What does that mean?
We're tied for first!
Okay, has that ever happened?
For me, no.
Oh! Cool!
Alright, so with this, it's won by the roulette. The biggest number wins. So let's go.
No.
6.
Oh my gosh!
Luigi's the winner.
No!
Superstar.
Well, I mean, this is
actually
what? If you hadn't gotten the highest one, I would have been first place.
Okay.
For the first time ever.
Okay. I'm going to tell you what my logic was on that last boo count. And the phone goes off. But on that last boo that I had, I was debating on which one to do. Because if I stole coins, then I could potentially have you boo first. And if I stole a star, I would have potentially given someone else the game. Or me. The game.
You are the best.
But it turns out it's the exact opposite. I stole coins, therefore I won. And I didn't steal a star, therefore if I did use the star, you would have won. If I remember correctly, I think.
If I stole
That's coins. What I was that was my logic though. Yahoo! But holy cow!
Oh, well, I'm second. Oh, yeah,
we have the same amount
you.
Of stars
oh, right.
and coins.
That's right. But you.
So, I chalk this up. I'm chalking this up as a victory for me and.
Woohoo! And this is a good thing because you said that that's never happened to you before. And obviously,
for first place, no.
Yeah, obviously for me, it's never happened either because like I've never played this game before.
Yeah.
So, I didn't even think that you could.
Detailed results. Let's see. 2 stars for each of us. Coin Zelda at the end of the game. Mini game.
Well, yeah, because
oh, DK had that.
Yeah, because he kept getting that flower thing.
Yeah.
Flower game.
That, if he didn't get that flower, I would have had it. Same amount of coins for the most held in the game. Wow.
That's you.
I got 3 other spaces other than green. Other than blue, I mean.
Oh, you haven't
spaces.
Landed on
any
red.
Yeah, I didn't land on any red this time.
I'm so surprised that I landed on
yeah,
a lot
three
of
happening spaces.
Yeah, I'm so surprised.
Yeah, there was 2 that you landed on that caused you to go to that upper portion of the board. And then 1 changed the gates.
Okay.
That's what it was, I believe. Minigame spaces. And chance times. No chance times. Mushroom spaces, and no Bowser's either. And we got to see the...
I never got to visit Bowser.
Yeah, me and DK actually visited Bowser twice.
Yeah.
One of them was for me.
Yeah.
And I visited Bowser too. Alright.
Cool.
But with that, let's go and deposit those coins. Those coins, yo. Yeah! 346 coins! Nice! That's what I wanted. But, holy cow! That game! Oh my goodness.
Yep.
And as I said, I'm chalking this up as a win for me and Claudia. So... Wow.
This is a very interesting game.
That was really interesting.
That was one of the, yeah, that's, I think that's
one that's
of
the most interesting Mario Party game I've ever played.
Thanks.
And you being not too good at Mario Party, well, a new person at Mario Party, I should say, never mind. Got bored pretty much was a professional game. That was a professional game, in my eyes.
Huh, okay.
That was really good.
Woohoo! You were
salty. I'm still dumbstruck about both of us getting first. But, with that all said and done, we're going to go to one of the 2 hidden boards next time.
Yay!
We're going to the happiest place on Earth, Bowser's Magma Mountain. So, with all said and done, this has been Psychic Pictures and
Fabia!
And we'll see you guys next time for more Mario Party!
Woo-hoo.